Thank you. We made it. We made it. Fucking no rev lights though. This is so tough. Shit, we hit. We are in game 2 though, so.
P7, 21 laps. Okay, Yotch, let's get this right. No fuck ups. Green, green, green. All right. Still there. Still there. Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
What the fuck is this frame rate here? 98 though, yeah.
Left side, clear left. Well done, Yotch. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P5. Car left. Clear left.
Let's settle down now. Pudgy, pudgy. Let's just keep our pace, yeah?
The leader has just done a 145.2. This is excellent, mate. Keep it up. P4. The gap behind is now 2.1. The gap to Beaulieu in front is now 3.2 seconds.
Man, what the fuck is this? I'm so slow in the second sector. Catching? No, fuck.
That was 146.6. Gap to Beaulieu ahead is now 2.9. Good lap, that's your best in the session. Sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace. The gap behind is now 3.5.
Where is this guy slowing down? Are we in P4 or P5? P3? No? I should have went for it, but anyways, it's too early.
Gap in front is now 0.5. P3.
Yep, slippery. The first corner is slippery. Something's up. No wonder why they took it so easy. We're in P3. I am assuming that it would keep a gap, good gap. This guy could make a mistake, or maybe I will do the mistake. Okay, there we go. Okay, let's be careful with the first corner here. The guy in front is not too fast either.
The gap to Beaulieu behind is now 2.4 seconds. Nice one, Yotch. This is terrific. Exactly what we came here for. P2. Keep it within the track limits.
Yep. Shit.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 11 seconds.
Is it? Fuck. Who is this guy in front then?
You got a slow car on the left. Car stops on the left. Go right.
Was that a freebie? No.
Beaulieu is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.4. Okay, Yotch. Ignore that fucker in the mirror. Stick to your line. Nail those exits. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left.
Oh, we're lucky. We're lucky.
That lap time was 146.4. Defend hard, make them work for it. Car left. Still there. Clear left. Come on, Yotch. Keep pushing. We might get him back. Left side. Still there. Clear left.
No contact, yeah? That is one thing I wanted to avoid, so... We'll get a pace later on when we have a lower fuel, so...
The gap to Beaulieu ahead is now 0.9. P3. All right, Yotch. Half distance. We estimate 11 laps remaining on this tank. Okay, Yotch, you're reeling. Bolio, in. The gap's now 0.6. Come on, just fucking send it.
Shut the fuck up, mate.
You've just done a 145.6.
I knew there was going to be a freebie. Let's be careful, don't you? It might turn out to be a freebie as well, so... Still have 9 laps to go, so... Relax.
B2.
Who is this in front, though? It's a back marker, yeah?
Gap to Bolio behind is now 6.6. Good luck. That's your quickest today. Gap to Beaulieu behind is now 6.9 seconds.
Pretty silent race here. Yeah? We're P2. We don't want to lose this one.
Sectors 2 and 3 are 2 tenths down. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. The gap to Beaulieu behind is now 8.1. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
Ah, fuck. Just a slight hesitation. Fucking hell.
Your last lap time was at 146.2. Gap to Beaulieu behind is now 7.8 seconds.
This marker must have been very, very fast, yeah? Might have made a mistake early part of the race and...
Push, push, push. We're in with a chance of winning this.
What happened?
You're a second off in sector one.
Gary. It's usually a game over if you step on that huge apex leading to Degna, yeah? No need to push. 8.4 behind. Got 3 laps to go. Let's be smart. Yeah?
Laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium. Sector 2 is 0.7, off the pace. Gap to Beaulieu behind is now 7.9 seconds.
Slightly understeer there.
White flag,
Okay, Yotch, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. Yep. That lap was a 146.6. The gap to Beaulieu behind is increasing. It's now 8.6.
Gotta be a good result, yeah. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, boys, for the hard work.
Podium finish. Nice one.
Thank you, thank you. Yes!
Great job. You did really well.
Arigato gozaimasu. France. Nice race there, mate. Too bad you lost it in the exit of Spoon Curve, yeah? Woohoo! Yes! Cheers! We took home a podium for the local fans here. Brilliant. Oh man, again it was a race of attrition, yeah. I just kept my mouth shut and yes. Cheers, cheers. Whew. That felt good. We had a small hiccup before the race when I turned off the headset and the D-box and the shift light indicator just died on me. Whew. Something for the fans here. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, yes. I don't know if we have a fine for that, but fuck it. Yes.
What's your speed limit in the pits? The pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour.
Yes. As if I always celebrate like this, even though it's just a podium. But, you know, you gotta be happy with this, yeah? I think we drove really well today.
All clear, Gunship.
Not necessarily fast, but yep. Yes! That felt good, mate. Really good. For sure we're gonna save that. Woo! Mate. How was that? Was okay, yeah? Wasn't it? Yes. So, yeah. That's the race. 12 o'clock. I am fucking pissing. But anyways, that's a good race right there. I'm gonna cut it off for now. I might probably put up a, you know, race replay later on. It was actually not that exciting in a sense that we were just staying calm and making sure not to make mistake and pick up whatever crumbs you know comes along our way. So yeah, so thank you. It was a good race. P2 mate, Suzuka.